इस लाइब्रेरी की नवरचना और हमारे सबके मन की जो इच्छाएं हैं, जो मन के अंदर हमारे भाव आते हैं, उसके साथ आज हम इस प्रेम के, इस मैत्री भाव से और रिस्पेक्टफुल आप ऑनरेबल सीनियर सिटीजन जो हमारे मेंबर्स थे, जो बहुत साल से आ नहीं सकते थे, हमने उसको आज बुलाया है कि आज हमारे साथ में आप आके ये हमको ये प्रोग्राम के अंदर ग्रेसफुली ग्रेस करें। हम इस प्रोग्राम के साथ मिलके आज को हमारी शाम जो है इवनिंग में हमारे प्रोग्राम के 3 फेज है। एक प्रोग्राम जो है अभी अपना लाइब्रेरी का है, जो वहाँ पे हम सबको फेलिसिटेशन करेंगे सीनियर सिटीजन्स को। उसके बाद में है श्री किरण नगरकर जो एमिनेंट ऑथर है, उसका एक लेक्चर है। एंड देन आफ्टर द प्रोग्राम ऑफ लाइट म्यूजिक फ्रॉम अमित दाते विल स्टार्ट एंड डिनर। सो आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द मेंबर्स टू रिमेन प्रेजेंट टिल एंड बिकॉज द प्रोग्राम इज वेरी नाइस एंड स्पेशली प्लान्ड फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू। आओ हम सब मिलके आज की शाम को और सुहाना बना दें और जीवन जीने का फिलोसोफी ये वातावरण में फैला दें। एक बहुत फेमस गीत है जो आप सबको भी आता है, मैं 2 लाइन उसकी गाऊंगा और आपको रिक्वेस्ट है आप खुले हृदय से बिना हिचकिचाहट और शर्माए आप मेरे साथ वो लाइन गाना। पहले मैं 1 लाइन गाऊंगा, उसके बाद में आप उसके साथ मुझे दोहराएंगे। किसी की मुस्कुराहटों पे हो निशान, किसी की मुस्कुराहटों पे हो निशान, और खुल के किसी की मुस्कुराहटों पे हो निशान, खुल के प्लीज ओपन अप, देन ओनली दिस विल बी नाइस बिकॉज वी हैव कॉल्ड यू, यू एंजॉय। किसी की मुस्कुराहटों पे हो निशान, किसी की मुस्कुराहटों पे हो निशान, किसी का दर्द हो सके तो ले उधार, किसी का दर्द हो ले सके तो ले उधार, जोर से प्लीज। किसी के वास्ते हो तेरे दिल में प्यार, किसी के वास्ते हो तेरे दिल में प्यार, जीना इसी का नाम है, जीना इसी का नाम है, जीना इसी का नाम है, जीना इसी का नाम है। गुड गुड, आई टोल्ड यू यू हैड ओपन, नाउ यू ओपन अप, नाउ लास्ट। जीना इसी का नाम है, ओपन अप, जीना इसी का नाम है। थैंक यू। आई विल इंट्रोड्यूस आवर सेक्रेटरी, सम मेंबर्स आर देयर, कमिटी मेंबर्स, आवर सेक्रेटरी उमा वागले वेरी एक्टिव, एंड वी हैव ए रिप्रेजेंटेशन फ्रॉम यू सीनियर मोस्ट सिटीजन, 82 ईयर ओल्ड, कंटिन्यूसली सेक्रेटरी फॉर मेनी ईयर्स, एंड इवन टूडे ही इज कमिटी मेंबर, मिस्टर सीवी सा, मिस्टर सीवी सा। Myself is also committee member. Earlier I was a past president. I am Jagdish Joshi. Please clap. We now start our function for the evening. I request Mr. President Emeritus and President Mr. Vivekananda Ajgaonkar to please come on the stage and take your chair. I now request our chief guest of the evening, Sri Naveen Chandra Majithia, to please come on the stage. Uma, please escort. Naveen bhai. This evening is possible only with very good gesture of Sri Naveen bhai. Naveen bhai Majithia of Naveen Chandra Majithia Trust. Majithia Foundation Trust. I request past president Mr. G.S. Sanghvi, I just saw him, please come on the stage. Now, from our senior most member, I think he is the senior most of senior most, our respected Sri Bhav Phansarkar. I request Sri Bhav to come on the stage, please. He is 92 and he has come to, join us in this evening. Library is a place of worship of knowledge. Let us worship God Saraswati. Saraswati Vandana ka ek mantra karke hum log program ki start karte hain. Ya kunde rutu sar har tavla ya subra vastra amruta ya veena vardhanda mandit kara Ya Svet Padmasana Ya Brahma Chuta Shankara Prabhuti Vir Deva Sada Vandita Shama Pato Saraswati Bhagavati Nishesh Jayapa Respected Chief Guest Sri Ravichandra Bhai Majithia, Past President Sri G.S. Sanghvi, Respected Sri Bhav Phansarkar, President Emeritus and President Mr. Vivekananda Swami, Respected Senior Most Members and my fellow Sasunians. I on behalf of the committee welcome you all on the occasion of 148th Foundation Day celebration of our beloved library. Today is pleasant evening and this evening is dedicated with love and affection to all our respected senior members, our proud asset. We thank you all in spite of various difficulties. You have come to all the way to attend the today's function in your beloved library. I now request President Emeritus and President Mr. Vivekananda Gaonkar to present flower bouquet, shawl, and memento to Sri Navin Chandra Majithia, our chief guest, as token of our love and warmth. Dr. Ms. Rashmi Oza will present a shawl to Navin Chandra Bhai Majithia as token of our love and affection. Ms. Rashmi Oza. Thank you. Navin Bhai, and because of this evening is there and we are enjoying this evening, he has given a generous donation for entire, I mean expenses of this evening. So we let us have big hands. I request President Emeritus to present a flower bouquet and award of honor to Sri Bhav Sansarkar, our senior most member. I request Uma, our secretary, to present a flower bouquet and honor certificate to Sri G.S. Sanghvi, our past president. Foundation Day is a brainchild of our young and dynamic president, Mr. Vivekananda Asgaonkar. To tell you about Mr. Asgaonkar, in fact, for all of us, he is in library, we do not need his introduction. It is due to his untiring efforts and dedication, David Sassoon Library is able to regain his past glory. In fact, he rejuvenated the library and put soul into it. He always thinks full time, 24 hours in dream also, he always thinks of library, talks of library. Whenever you meet him, he has no other subject than library. It is, I can say, it is his first or second, whatever homes are there, it is library only. So he, spends full time here only. And full his total whatever time is there, out of that one third time he goes home and two third time he spends in library. But I assure, though Ashwini Asgaonkar is not there, his wife, I assure her, she was saying that you have planned to keep the library open for 24 hours. I assure her, no, we have no such plan to keep the library open for 24 hours. He will be there for you at the night. I request Mr. Asgaonkar to address us. I request Mr. Asgaonkar to address us and tell us about the activities and the future plans of the library. Thank you. My dear committee members, senior citizens, and my dear friends and members of the library. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome you all today on the 148th Foundation Day of the David Sassoon Library and Reading Room. Last year we had commemorated the event by felicitating our past members of the Managing Committee. Over the last almost 2 years, the Managing Committee has undertaken some important projects such as introduction of Wi-Fi services at reasonable cost, installation of CCTV cameras inside the premises, installation of tea coffee vending machine for benefit of members, restoration of the well in the library premises, restoration of the building facade and the library garden, launching of an e-newsletter, The Sassoonian. We had our librarian appointed after a gap of almost 15 years. Launching of the library's logo, display of the list of past presidents of our library since 1847 in the library premises. This year, the committee thought that we should honor our senior members for associating with the David Sassoon Library for so long and as elders of our Sassoonian family. Also, the committee thought that we shall have for the first time a Foundation Day oration and some light entertainment with dinner for members of the library. The decision to honor members who are 75 years and above was taken as late as in the first week of February. we may have missed some senior members, as the library office does not have the birth dates of some of our older records. After discussing the arrangements in the committee, our committee member Mr. Kaushik Bhai Oza introduced me to Mr. Naveen Chandra Majithia, who is here sitting on the dais